Guys, I have just spent the most of the day with my children and my grandchildren, and the topic came up about being egoistic. And what I said to my, especially my daughter, is that sometimes you know, you have to be egoistic, and it's like more, it's necessary to be egoistic, if you can call it that. Egoistic is, I feel, is a very difficult word, and you can have different meanings to it. Maybe it's because I don't know English that well that I feel that it can mean different things. But what I meant was that it is important that you tend to your own needs. If you, in order for you to be able to be of any service or bring value or bring positive help and company to other people, it is important that your own cup is filled, right? Because if you try to be to help others and tend to other people's need without having tended to your own first, you will feel depleted and you will not be able to actually be the, in this case it was, be the mother that you really want to be, and have the patience with your children that you really want to give them. Because what happened today is that a lot of things had been going on, and my grandson, he just had a fit when we came home. You know, it was nothing was satisfying to him. He was crying and he was really unhappy and totally feeling out of balance. And the only way that my daughter could help him was to keep calm, to be quiet and just let him have his fit, let him cry, let him do whatever he needed to do to get through those feelings of just being out of balance. And letting him breathe, just, you know, sit with him and just say, it's okay, you know, just breathe, just breathe, just be here, it's okay, you know. He's 2 years old, and there's a lot of things you can't really explain to him, but if we can keep our balance and we can keep our energy in a good place, if we can keep our energy calm, then that would rub off on the kids, right? So and that is something also that I myself have a little issue with. You know, it's like being okay with tending to my own needs and you know, doing whatever feels good for me. Because a lot of times, you know, I really want to be there for my daughter and her kids, and the only way that I can be there in a good way is that if I take care of my own needs first, right? Because then I would have the what do you call it, the excess of energy. I would have the extra energy to be able to help them in a good way. So that was just something I was thinking about walking home. It's important to be egoistic in a good way, you know. It has such a bad rap, the word being egoistic, but I feel that it's really important sometimes that we are egoistic and that we tend to ourselves first, because if we don't, then we won't be of the help and of the service that we really want to be for other people. So fill your own cup and your cup will flow over, you know. It's like, it's just like that. It will just spill over the edges, and you won't really be able to stop giving. If your cup is full, it will just spill over and it will just rub off on everybody else. So so guys, fill your cup, tend to your own needs first, and then help whoever is in need of help and be there for them. Bye bye.